this is Hansen! And today we are going to learn two new characters and then review six, I think, more characters. First, we'll get Mole! You remember that, right? You remember it means tree? And then, remember when we add two together is ling? It means jungle. Now, song is forest, which is three. And then next, we've got, and by the way, song isn't my name. And then the next three characters we're going to learn is Zung. That's like person. So remember when we were like this in one video? And then now we'll learn, what if you have two? That is Tom. It's Bala. And then three is John. It doesn't mean, and also I don't know if you learned this character, but it doesn't mean heavy, it means a crowd. Next we're going to learn is Hua. Wait, now there's, make sure you don't draw a line. Then mix it up with that. It's actually just this simple. It means five. And what if we stack two on each other? That's yen. It means like really, really hot. Like in China, some places are really hot. Make sure you like and subscribe. Bye.